Gun owners may soon be forced to turn over their social media accounts. Lawmakers in Illinois proposing gun control measures, subjecting people to online searches before being approved for firearm licenses. Chicago Democrats say they want to keep weapons away from those who have made threatening comments online. Critics claim the legislation could lead to biased views towards applicants. Let us know what you think. Email us or comment on our Facebook, Twitter, or Instagram pages.